Just say, I'm afraid you've made a grammatical error.
It's not to who I give my heart, it's to whom. You see, if the use of the preposition to who becomes the indirect object, making the use of whom imperative, which I can easily show you by drawing a simple chart. That's fine.